Hello, hello, hello. It's Alexis Michelle with my good friend Margo Seibert, Broadway star. We met Margo a few years ago when you were doing your big debut as a leading lady on Broadway in Rocky.
That's very true.
And
pretty terrifying.
I think the night we met was opening night of Rocky, and I came to your dressing room, and we had to put Margo into like full red carpet glamour in like 15 or 20 minutes.
And you did a beautiful job.
Well, it's because she's so beautiful.
Very sweet to me. Very sweet.
But
to
yeah,
me.
We worked together a lot in that capacity.
Yes, lots of lots of press. You know how that is.
Yeah, and we became girlfriends.
Mm-hmm.
So I invited you here today, Margo, because we are celebrating the kickoff of Pride here in New York City.
So exciting!
So exciting to be so prideful.
I love gay.
I love gay too. I really love gay. And
did I tell you about the summer that I was in the Cherry Grove?
No.
It was frightening.
Wait! Didn't you come out to sing and I had just done a show the night before and I saw you topless on the beach?
Yeah! Yes!
We don't have to include that.
No. I love it there because I can be topless.
Because you can be topless.
Yeah.
Follow
me on Instagram.
We're doing this today because I'm doing a show at 54 Below. I've been doing several of my shows. It takes a woman there. But on Tuesday, June 13th, it's our special Pride show. So I'm so pumped. And I thought we'd get together with some of my Gary Fancy famous friends.
Oh my God.
And sing some theatrical songs.
Absolutely. Anytime.
Should we take this song that's not a duet and make it a duet?
Yes, we should do that.
Let's do that.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
All right, this is going to be great.
We're going to make magic.
Make magic, people. Henry, let's make magic.
It ain't so much a question of not knowing what to do. I know what's right and wrong since I'm a 10.
I heard a lot of stories, and I reckon they are true.
Kiss the